Triple H is the 14-time world champion. There's a reason the champions survive. It's not luck. It's called being a champion. What the hell? Uh-oh. Is he here? We haven't seen Roman Reigns since Triple H destroyed his face. Where is he? There he is. Roman Reigns is here. Triple H doesn't realize that Reigns is in the entranceway. Now he does. Reigns is here. Triple H looks like he's seen a ghost.
Reigns has had his face reconstructed a few weeks ago. He is not taking his eyes off the game. And here comes Reigns. 3 weeks they meet at WrestleMania. We may not have to wait for Dallas. There may be a rumble in the streets of Pittsburgh.
This is Triple H's reality at WrestleMania. Roman Reigns going after Triple H. It's payback time. Payback time for the Roman Empire. Run out of the barricade. Roman Reigns has waited weeks for this.
Yeah, but Triple H just had his huge match with Dolph Ziggler.
Roman Reigns doesn't care.
Yeah, because he wants to come out here and get him on his tires.
He had his nose shattered by Triple H. Roman Reigns bounced off the post. He's out for retribution. And Reigns is loading on Triple H right here in front of us. Now Triple H bounced into the announce table. Reigns taking it to Triple H. This is where Triple H did his damage. This is where he busted open Reigns. Busted his face open. And Reigns doing the same to Triple H. Watch out!
Is a man possessed.
An absolutely fierce assault. Triple H trying to get away, trying to run away from Reigns. Begging off. Oh, Reigns is far from through.
Not begging off. In his head, 29.
Whatever matters.
Comes out here and jumps it.
That's it.
Call the damn police.
I've never seen Roman Reigns like this.
Different zone right now.
Yeah, he's in a zone that needs to be in the county jail is what kind of zone he's in.
And he's clearly lost it, John. Roman Reigns has clearly lost it.
That's all he wants is Triple H. That's why you cuff him and stuff him. Come out here and assault the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
We're trying to figure out what's going on. I mean, we've lost everything out here at ringside after that assault by Reigns, and now we see Roman Reigns. Show and Roman Reigns has made his way
can
there.
Can we not get somebody to stop Roman Reigns?
I'm not sure anybody can stop Roman Reigns right now.
Reigns now pursuing Triple H, stalking him into the backstage area. And Triple H has been busted. Triple H has been busted open. Change to what happened to Roman Reigns a number of weeks ago, and Reigns has lost it. Reigns is still coming. Reigns is still coming. I have never seen Roman Reigns like this.
Not like this. Calm down, Oos.
You got your match.
You got your match. Do it at Mania.
Not like this.
Calm down, wrestler, man.
Come on. Save it for
me. It's time for spring break. Wow. It's very Caucasian. Don't be a testicle.
Baby girl, where are you going? I want to take you to the city. Makeout City.
Can't forget the good old cream.
The Edge and Christian Show that totally reeks of awesomeness. An all-new episode tonight, immediately following Raw, only on WWE Network.
Well, we're still trying to regather our senses out here after what happened moments ago. Roman Reigns returning from facial reconstructive surgery caused by that man, Triple H, came right after the game. Triple H did not expect Roman Reigns to be here tonight, and Roman Reigns completely out of control.
I've seen feral animals that had more sense than Roman Reigns showed tonight.
Again, trying to do here, Byron, what Triple H did to Roman Reigns a couple of weeks ago. Bust his nose up all over the announce table.
It's almost like a bloodthirsty, savage-like attack from Roman Reigns. Oh. This is where Triple H got. Watch this right here.
This would bust open the game. Triple H busted open as the attack continued from Roman Reigns back into the locker room area. Roman Reigns used everything at his disposal to take out Triple H. He wanted to hurt Triple H. And then when he wanted to do even more damage, Roman Reigns would finally be talked off the ledge by his deputy, the Usos, Mark Henry, Jack Swagger, and other WWE superstars. So again, this is all building to a climax in 3 weeks at WrestleMania when Roman Reigns takes on Triple H for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. And incredible news for new subscribers to the WWE Network. WrestleMania is free for the first time ever. And John, WrestleMania is not all you get when you sign up, is you get the entire WrestleMania week.
And you also get WWE 24. Thank you, Daniel. Documentary immediately after Raw in 2 weeks, celebrating the career of Daniel Bryan.
That actually kicks off WrestleMania week.
And how about the Stone Cold podcast featuring Hall of Famer Mick Foley as part of WrestleMania week?
It's the fanciest night of the year when superstars and divas walk the red carpet at the WWE Hall of Fame.
I love the red carpet. You see what everybody's wearing. Everybody gets set for the Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
Speaking of the Hall of Fame, you get the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony the night before WrestleMania featuring Sting and more.
And don't forget the fabulous Freebirds part of that as well.
Who can forget the Freebirds? Of course, for new subscribers, you get WrestleMania for free for the first time ever. 7 hours of entertainment live.
And head over to Dallas. Head over to WWENetwork.com right now to subscribe, because if you're not